Please subscribe to this channel and also tap the notification bell in order for you not to miss out on any of our videos. The secessionist movement in Ambazonia is shaken by an internal crisis. The head of Field Marshal of Lebialem is put at the price. The same announcement was made on King Commando of Momo. It is a real war that the secessionist leaders of Ambazonia have been waging for several weeks already. After the assassination of the warlord King Commando of Momo, it is the turn of Field Marshal of Lebialem to be in the crosshairs of the opposing groups. Indeed, in a press release made by Capo Daniel, the Vice Minister of Defense of the Ambazonia Defense Forces, the ADF, we learn that a bonus of 20 million francs CFA to anyone who delivers Olivier Likiaka, commonly known as Field Marshal of Lebialem, dead or alive. Field Marshal, we should know, is the younger brother of Chris Anu. This same announcement was made on Momo's King Commando a few days before his assassination under conditions that have still not been clarified. It should be noted that according to confidences of Junior Zogo, Field Marshal and No PT are suspected of being in cahoots with dignitaries of the Cameroonian army. Revelations from Junior Zogo suggest that No PT and Field Marshal of Lebialem are hidden by high military dignitaries. Information about the Ambazonian generals No PT and Field Marshal contradict each other. The sources merge